An office manager is interviewing an applicant. He asks the woman who is stunningly attractive and her jugs are huge if she has any unusual talents. She says she'd actually won a few national crossword puzzle contests. "Sounds good," the office manager replies. "But we want someone who will be just as intelligent during office hours." "Oh," says the applicant. "That's good, because that's when I do most of my puzzles."